If you think about efficiency and security, generally those things did not fully align, right? And I think, you know, that's one of the big benefits of the Fireblocks platform is that we've driven those two constructs closer together. And I think we do that in a number of ways, right? I think we do that from an architectural perspective in the fact that we look to really mitigate collusion, right? And as you think about mitigating collusion, you know, first MPC, right, by virtue of its construct, eliminates the idea of a private key coming together and creating a single point of compromise. I think from our SAS-based setup and what we do initially, the idea that key components are distributed with different data center providers and leading data center providers is another component, right, that helps mitigate collusion and the risk around, you know, driving efficiency versus the security component. I think the third thing that we do is we really think about what are all the different inputs that then affect the transaction, right? What are the whitelisted addresses? What's the user authentication? What are the governance policies, right? And where do those sit and how can they be compromised? And then how do we secure those? Because once you think about securing those different components, you can actually drive towards a more automated system where you have the right off-ramps that human intervention is necessary, but you can drive towards increased automation, which drives towards increased efficiency, right? And for our clients, for, you know, the likes of Revolut and others, you're seeing that type of automation take hold in terms of how they then execute business functions internally. And we're seeing that from, you know, a wealth of our clients in terms of, you know, moving away from more manual workflows that kind of limited efficiency to more fully automated and API-driven workflows that then allow them to scale and take advantage of both the security aspects that we have at Fireblocks, but the efficiency that they can gain via automation.